Michael Avenatti, porn star Stormy Daniels' attorney, has become a television star with frequent appearances on cable news. But after Avenatti filed a motion to be part of the court proceedings concerning the FBI raid of Michael Cohen, a federal judge issued a warning. You would have to change your conduct and stop your publicity tour. Avenatti withdrew his motion without prejudice after the criticism from Judge Kimba Wood, basically meaning he could bring it up later on. The trial is centered around the seizure of documents by the FBI. Judge Wood gave Cohen's attorneys until June 15th to finish their review of the documents. Out of the 3.7 million files seized by federal officials, only 1.3 million of them have been reviewed. And prosecutors say the only items that still need to be turned over are a pair of BlackBerry phones and the contents of Cohen's shredding machine.